Welcome to the channel. In this video, we will see how we can apply moving average on volume in Zerodha Kite trading platform, and it will look like this. So here what I have done is I have opened up a chart in Zerodha Kite, and also I'm using TradingView chart here. Zerodha offers two charts, Chart IQ and TradingView. If you don't know how to use TradingView charts in Zerodha Kite, then I have a tutorial. I will provide the link in the description box. Now here, in order to demonstrate this, I'm going to remove the indicator that I have applied. And the first thing that we have to do is we have to click on the indicators and we need to search for volume. And once we click on this volume, we can see the volume indicator applied. I'm going to close this now. So you guys can see the volume indicator applied. And after that, we need to go to the section where all indicators are applied on this chart. We need to find the volume and then we need to click on format option. Once we do that, it will open up a small window, and here in the inputs tab, we will make sure that show moving average checkbox is checked. And after that, we need to enter the moving average length. I'm going to enter 50 in here. And after that, we will go to style, and here make sure that this volume moving average checkbox is checked, and also this area is selected in here. And if you want, you can select the color option and you guys can choose the color and opacity. Now here, to get this particular look, we have to select area and we need to select a color and we need to adjust the opacity. So select the settings properly as you like, and after that click on OK, and that's it. Now we have volume bars displayed along with moving average applied on the volume bars, and it will look something like this. So this is it guys for this video. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. If you want to say something, then write that in the comment box. For more tutorials like this, do subscribe to the channel.